So, today we're going to be practicing shozumi with the Tabidansu and tsurigama. This is one of our last few chances to practice with a rope. So, let's begin. Koko no hiking like this.
イタリアデルタ焼きの工房でございます。
ありがとう。